We're at the 40-minute mark. This is meant for 3 hours, and at the 3-hour mark, it'll be at 500, Biffa said. So we've got
Indeed.
some time. We're only at 700. So
So
we.
welcome back, everyone, to Crawdads.
What?
It's what UHC stands for.
I disagree, but okay.
Okay, what do you think it stands for?
I don't know. But
Okay, well, that's
Crawdads is
clearly wrong because that would be
definitely.
IDK instead of UHC.
Well, thanks for clearing that up. Trying to find
You
the
know,
right.
I'm like a glass maker over here, just crystallizing everything.
Oh, man. All right. So.
Or blowing your minds if you were molten sand. Molten sand. This is getting out of hand.
Joe, please.
You're like, why couldn't I be King Daddy D-Mac with a dead partner? Here,
No.
here's your stuff. Here's your stuff.
Sweet. I went ahead and
How
threw
many steak
you.
do you have in your hand?
Three.
There's five. Well, that's not half of our total, but it's dang it. Stupid mouse. Okay, let's quickly make sure there's no creepers about to jump us. Seems good. We need to grab. I
Oh,
never made
jeez.
an
Hang
axe.
on. Hang on.
Skeleton there.
Ooh. There's another one somewhere. I don't know where. Oh, there
I
he
think I
is.
could flank him.
There you go. Oh, there's another one.
Where? Oh,
Right
Jesus, that was
here.
you.
Can you? Oh, jeez. No. Don't shoot me. Well, I took
Any
one for the
bows?
team.
Creeper out in the field there. I don't think he sees us.
I'm 4 hearts down.
Don't stand on the other side of this tree because I'll punch you when I get through it.
Okay.
Dang it!
There's a
How did I
skeleton
put
to your
that?
right.
Where? Oh, back there. Okay, do we want to abandon this mine
I
and
would say
continue then?
so. Make sure you grab the
Okay.
iron and stuff that's in there.
Let me check the farm for. Dang it. Of course, it's just like barely not done. Figures. Stupid farm. Bucket. Water. We'll grab the seeds that were in here anyway so we can replant it when we go somewhere else
Okay.
if we have the opportunity.
You want
Okay.
to grab the furnace as well? I'll grab it real quick.
Yeah, go for it. Please don't punch me. I only say that repeatedly because last time me and my teammates punched each other a lot accidentally.
There's a skeleton right there.
Skeleton
Don't
right
walk.
there.
Don't walk towards him. Just go. Go.
Creeper.
Just go. All right.
Creeper. You see the creeper? He's like literally chasing us now.
That's fine. We're good.
Okay, so
No more running. I don't want to run and lose all of our hunger now. So I don't know, should we head towards 0-0? Would that be
yes,
a.
that's the safest thing.
Yeah, but
Just
I don't think we're gonna get killed by the border.
Yeah, but like I said, once we kind of see it, we're in trouble. We got to
Right.
stay ahead of it.
Okay.
And yeah. Also, I'm not sure that it moves like so they said it was like 2,000 wide, right? So that might mean it's negative 1,000 to positive 1,000.
That's possible, but I think
That's
that
how it was
that's.
last time.
Oh, okay.
So, I'm just saying I don't want to hang out in the
So we have to be within
700s.
250, not 500.
That's yeah.
All right, so I'm just gonna head. What the heck?
We can start crossing the desert here. Do you see anybody else? Oh, dude, that thing looks like a giant porcupine.
I gotta
That
reload my
thing.
chunks.
I'm going
Don't
to it.
fall into any caves. Oh,
Are
there's
there
some.
caves to fall into now?
Yeah, there's some iron right there.
Where?
Well, it's down in this cave.
Should we get it?
No, I don't want to go down there. There's lava and it's a steep.
Also, I think we. Wait, should I get the lava with the bucket?
Oh yeah, if you want to, go ahead and drop the water like in a hole or something. And I'm always afraid the whole desert's gonna collapse when someone breaks. A
Yeah,
block
where'd you see the lava?
down. Oh no, it's not this cave. Oh, careful of this. It's right here, I think. Where was it? Right here. But it's kind of a tedious operation to get in there, right?
Yeah, that might not be worth it. I mean, well, it's midday. Let's continue.
Okay. Grab your water as you
Yeah,
walk
no,
past it.
it's right here.
Don't.
Whoa, zombie, zombie, zombie.
We'll be fine. Don't. Well, don't. No. I would just let him burn to death. Don't
Okay,
risk
well, that's
it.
what I'm doing.
All right.
I didn't want to risk hitting a cacti, though, by running backwards into one. Let's see, did he drop a carrot or anything good?
Nope.
Figs.
He didn't drop figs either.
Dang it. This is the desert. We're supposed to have those. And, I don't know, plums? Are plums from the desert?
Think dates are from the desert.
Yeah, okay. Yes. Okay, so that seems to be lush and green, oh, spider. Do we want to try and kill the spider and get a bow?
Sure. Oh, laggy spiders. There we go. So I think I've
Cool.
got three string now. Here you go. Give those to you.
Cool. Did you get the... Oh, I got a crafting table. And we'll turn some wood into sticks. Keep an eye out for other people.
Yep, that is what I'm doing.
I've got six arrows. How many do you have?
Zero. Oh,
Are you
two.
better with a bow than me?
I'm very good with a bow.
Yeah, I was gonna say you're probably certainly better with the bow than me. So here are eight arrows
Okay.
and a bow.
Let me just
Yeah.
arrange my hotbar in my normal fashion.
I know last time almost no one had a bow at the end. Because they were all so busy digging for diamonds and stuff. So that was like one of their like, uh-oh, what if we run into somebody with a bow? Because
Oh.
even though everybody had been digging for diamonds,
There's
they
some
didn't do a great
lava.
job of finding them. Yeah, I'm gonna. Okay,
There we go.
that's gonna be something I'm gonna have to worry about.
Yeah, don't place that, please.
Well, I'll
I
try to avoid it.
mean, place it if it's advantageous, but otherwise, please do not.
Okay, so we're within 250, 250 now.
Okay. So maybe this area here, maybe this like hilly area, we should maybe call our home and like our home base or something and kind of.
Well, I kind of like the idea of setting up some sort of decoy hut or something, for people to run toward, and then we snap them with your bow. Is there anything in that cave that you could see?
Oh,
I
I
mean,
didn't
I guess
really
that.
look.
Best case, it would just be iron, which we have more than enough of at
Do we
this
have
point.
more than enough?
I mean, we've got full armor on both of us, right? So that sounds like more than enough iron to me.
Okay. Maybe make a new iron pick or something as well, but
Okay, mine's still pretty good.
mine's broken because it's yours.
You're welcome.
Do you want to keep looking out for player tags? I keep forgetting to look down, because that's where everyone is, right? They're
Yeah,
down.
they're all probably underneath us.
Okay.
Like at 11. Like last time, we were all in a 50 by 50 area, just at different Y levels, and we didn't know it for like 45, 50 minutes. I'm serious, it was like terrible.
Didn't take part in part bleh, words. I didn't take part in last time. Should we maybe not punch the leaves, but just break the tree?
Oh, well, the leaves is how we get apples. Did you ever make an axe? I didn't.
I made a wooden axe,
Oh, that's smart.
and it served me well. Maybe don't worry about those logs, just let that kind of go.
Okay.
We didn't get any gold yet, did we?
No, we didn't mine deep enough. If we can find a cave entrance here. Well, actually, we're back outside 250.
Yeah, but we're not gonna be within that border for a long time now.
Oh, I know. I'm just saying if we're looking to meet up with other people for, because at this point we're pretty well equipped. We might be ahead of some of them.
Except for the ones with diamonds.
Yeah, but almost look at the list. Only Monkey Farm has diamonds
No, two of
and
them do.
Corrales
Yeah.
and Idjevin.
Yeah.
Okay, yes. That's a fair. We need to find somewhere to go inside. Where are you?
I am up here getting another tree.
Do you see me? I don't see
And
you.
now I was gonna wait for these things to despawn to grab some apples, but now I don't see you.
Okay. I'm trying to avoid fall damage here.
Yeah, please. I'm on top of the
Okay.
mountain that we were on, so
I'm pretty high up too, and I don't see you at all.
maybe you're above me.
Okay, I'm thinking I'm just gonna dig a hole at this point.
What's your
And
coordinates?
my coordinates are, let me put a light in my hole. 93, 72, 219.
219. Okay, so you're this way. I'll head towards you. I'll meet up with you. Actually, there's a cave right here that I could maybe stay in.
Yeah, I mean,
Oh,
I
there's
don't think
two
it's worth
people. I
it.
see two people. The world is invisible. And we are right above them. Like, you are literally right above them.
Oh no. Are they crouching or what did you see?
Well, I can see through the world right now. They're not crouching, but they're far enough away that their name tags aren't rendering. Oh, and the world just loaded. So, I don't know if that's cheating, but like, I wouldn't. They're probably at Y level 20 and maybe lower. Maybe one's looking for gold and one's lower, I don't know. But they're both in iron armor. Oh, that's a skeleton. Hang on. Killed him. All right. You still there?
Oh, sorry. Yes, I'm still here. Sorry, I wasn't pushing to talk because I'm concentrating on my plan.
Oh, that's fine. I'm gonna block off this cave that I'm in because I'm pretty sure it's the safest place I can be right now.
Good idea. Okay, so I'm at Y level 54 now. I'm thinking that I'm just going to keep digging down and then dump.
Okay. Do you see their name tags yet? Joe? Joe? Don't leave me.
What?
I said, do you see their name tags
Oh,
yet?
sorry. The problem is I'm trying to hold shift and the push to talk button is like in conflict with it.
Oh.
Well, not direct conflict, but like it's the same hand. Like
Yeah.
it's.
I got
I
you.
can't move left, right, shift, and talk. I can do a few of those things, but not all.
Right. I'm just using voice activation because I'm lazy.
With the baby, that's not the
Oh.
safest thing for me to do for you guys' perspective.
Fair enough. I have no babies, so I have less to worry about, I suppose.
Oh yeah, anybody with no babies has less to worry about. Enjoy it.
I do.
No babies. It's a way of life. Okay. I don't see them anymore. Well, actually, I never saw them. I've been going on your word. I'm at 37. I feel like they should be visible unless they know
Maybe
I'm
look
coming.
around you. Maybe they're not directly below you, but look around you. Let me see. It would have been in the northwest direction from you.
Northwest of me, facing south, west, north. Okay, I'm facing the right way now.
I don't see their name tags from here. I see you. And
You see me?
they are
How do you
directly.
see me?
Well, the world is invisible, so I see you.
Really, the whole world is invisible?
Just that part of the world.
So you see me, but not them.
I see them. They are directly northwest of you. They are probably the same distance away from you as you are from me. And I'm
Oh,
only.
well, I'm not gonna be able to drop lava directly on on their heads if they're not directly below me. That was literally the entire plan. You said they were directly
Well,
below
they
me.
were, and now they're not.
Oh my goodness, just say
There's
awesome.
two of them. One of them has a cape. The other one doesn't.
Can you tell like who they are?
I'm trying to think of what team would have one person with a cape and one person without. I think it's the red Minecon cape.
Okay, well, I have a red Minecon cape, so you might be seeing me.
No, there's definitely two of them, unless you're like buddy buddy with someone down there.
I'm just palling around.
I
Oh,
wonder if they
man.
see your name tag, because they're kind of,
They
I don't
shouldn't if I'm holding shift.
know. Right. Juicer got diamonds.
Uh-oh. I hear skeletons. So, do you want to try and find the hole that I'm in and then come down?
When it becomes daytime, sure. I don't want to
How
lose
close
any
are we
more
to
health.
that? Is it still night?
I cannot tell. It's, I think, past midnight now, but.
Okay, well, I'm at Y30. So if you said they're at the same level as me, essentially, I'm not going to be able to go get them.
I don't see them anymore. Oh, yeah, I do. Where are you?
I'm at 94, 30, 219.
You disappeared. I can still see them, but I cannot see you.
Okay, is that good or bad?
I don't know.
You are killing me,
I'm
Smalls.
sorry.
This is not how I wanted this to go down.
I'm sorry. Maybe you should just get out of there. I mean, I don't know what to do. Like, I feel like I should be down there with you, but I got kind of stuck. And I really don't want to go out here. Away from here.
I'm really worried, but you can see them. You know that they haven't like snaked around and jumped up over me.
Yeah, I can see them. They're like. I don't know what they're doing. They're not. They definitely haven't like gone some crazy path and gone around you or something. Oh, I see you. You are. Okay, I think I can maybe get to you, but if I do, if I move any closer, I'm gonna lose this. Oh, I lost it.
Okay, well, where was I in relation to them?
They are still northwest of you. They might be a little bit lower than you as well.
I think I saw them for a brief second, a flicker.
You know, I really shouldn't be out here.
Yeah, Jess.
Did you go?
About that.
Where did you dig at? Do you know?
Directly above the coordinates I just gave you.
Okay,
Like, I was
well.
on top of a hill at the time, so it's way up there.
Okay, I'm not gonna go that way. I'm gonna maybe get above them and see if I can find what cave they went in. I don't know, like.
Okay, I'm gonna have to risk being seen while I fashion a new pick because this has not been good pick-wise. I'm gonna make a new pick for you too.
All right. Yeah, I'm pretty low on mine.
So yeah, you might have a hard time getting down here because it's literally just like it's a vertical shaft. Because
Okay.
I was anticipating that I would like just pillar block back up it.
Yeah. I mean, you can just still do that, right?
Well, yeah, but like, I wanted to be able to escape quickly.
Okay. This is not ideal. No, zombie. No, please. No, please. No, please. Okay. Are there more?
Every time you do that, I'm like, I should pull out the scoreboard so I can see.
What am I doing?
I have no idea. Oh, that's not you. That's a block that's glitching. Jassassin, indistinguishable from a glitching block.
Wow. I've upped my game lately, haven't I?
A sufficiently advanced glitching block is indistinguishable from Jassassin.
Right, I've got a bit of iron down here. I found a new cave that I'm gonna hang out in, I think.
Okay. Is it still night?
Yeah, it's still night, although it's gonna be coming daytime soon. Actually, I think it's morning now. The mobs will start burning in a little bit. Oh, hello, skeleton. Why did you walk that way? Please tell me you're gonna chase a player and kill them for me. I don't. That was really strange. He just walked off into the distance.
That is weird.
I'm sufficiently creeped out. Okay. Nope, he's coming back. Come on, skeleton. Come on, guy.
I don't see any names.